refreshes the scene here on the Municipal de Puntaque. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And on the way, live action from the Segunda División. It's Leganés, and they face Tenerife. Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so. Fransol. He continues his run. Seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well, urging them on to try and improve themselves.
Aitor Sanz. Sol. So he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Sergi Palencia, having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Munoz. Well, a successful intervention, putting the ball back. Nice looking pass. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Vada. How can he take them on and beat them? It's got to be! Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Sergi Palencia, Ruben Pardo. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
And he's in. And it's there for him. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it chances again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and sometimes with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Opening goal of the game then. Ruben Perez. Erasso. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sanz. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement, and Giles easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Fran Sol. And the attacking options appear. Oh, big chance! Ball is loose! Not able to survive that attacking push. Given it away.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
So, and a fine tackle. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And very deftly cut out. Well, pressing really high. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Well, his overall game is top draw, but his quality when it comes to finding the back of the net.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Nono. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? It's not a bad ball.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then it's a good-headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Ruben Perez. The possession lost, intercepted. Well, nicely cut out. Erazo. They couldn't keep it again. Aitor Sanz. Nono. I think it's got the shot. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Into the center of the box and dealt with that ball comfortably. Sanz, he might yet finish, and that is offside. Silva.
Aviso importante para el dueño de un descapotable gris de marca italiana y matrícula PAL. Diríjase a la cabina de la entrada del parking, por favor.
Well, possibilities in the center. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And now the delivery. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. He'll have a go here. Well, he did his job defensively. Promising sequence. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Abnice. And the flag does go up offside. Defending not the best here. Able to get his body in the way. ...15 minutes remaining. Oh, he's through here! A tremendous block. He's driven in the corner. Just couldn't capitalize there. Vada. The cross is on. Is this the moment? Good defending to prevent the chance. Borja Bastón. Ape. Giovanni Sarfino. The attacking options appear plentiful. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. It's opening up for them. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile.
Va a saltar al campo un suplente.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both.
Con el 17, Javier Eraso. Entrará en la cancha con el 8, Gaku. Vamos con ese cambio en el Club Deportivo Tenerife. Sale del terreno de juego.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Le sustituirá con el 11.
Taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Have they given him too much space? It might be on for them. And he was in the right place to intercept. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping.